we can scribble back and forth like this. And there, we have the color black.